sube, sube, sube.
Horrible. We went to New York for my other son game.
Oh, he wasn't on the line.
Close to winning. But they saw that already. What are the ages?
Sorry?
The, in the group. What
age? So it's from 18 to...
Oh, it's okay.
So we got young guys. There's some 20-year-olds. A lot of 30, you know, 30, 40, 50.
I don't know, 60.
Oh, okay. So.
Yeah, on Wednesday I have the food stop.
I could play a few times on you.
You got hurt.
What, his finger?
No.
Ooh, foot?
Oh.
We're going indoors.
What are you guys doing when you call?
Nothing.
You guys don't want to come?
Yeah.
We're playing what is it? Metuchen.
I'm putting that all in the sports conference.
Yes. It's gonna be just us. Like what we do outdoors, we're gonna bring it inside. It's gonna be like for 8 games, $100, 12 people on the roster, like full field. Whether you play it together or you play in a league. It's gonna be like a league, but just friends and family. We run the pickups on Thursdays and Mondays and Tuesdays. So when it gets cold, we bring the pickups indoors, but we put teams together, like teams of 12, so we can pay the facility. And
you play in other teams?
Same teams. The same teams that we have at the park. It's not like the, you know, people that normally, the regulars from the Dutch play in that league.
Look up. Nice.
Check
the box. This is big.
Camilo, pídelo.
That's
happens when they win?
Yeah. The whole league.
I think I need a drop.
Do they go to the next level?
But I don't know. It didn't happen.
So I don't know. Did it happen?
No, we didn't win. We played the little tournaments and then we won. But not the
tournament. Scrawls on the team last year?
Yes.
How did you do last year?
It was good. We have a good game.
Thank you.
back, in medio, in medio!
Right
in medio!
Right here!
Pressure!